Pour me water, some holy water, make it quench this fire.
Game, just like have some girls on the stand.
Then she's just messing you for free.
This is exactly the girl comes.
Hence their pockets. They just look at you.
To be honest, we're students, so I think we should split it half. To be honest, you pay for what you eat.
Who is a more complicated gender and why? Men or women?
Women.
Women.
We are fighting. She's getting pissed. I said, okay, you want me to stay? You want me to go? You have to say, okay.
What does okay mean? What does okay mean?
Just let me stay.
Okay,
you can't stay.
Instinct
that your long-term relationship partner is cheating.
Yes. I'll do my research and then I'll talk to you.
Well, just by talking to him, you can see the reaction.
If you've been in this relationship with this person for, let's say,
you know their habits,
you know their reactions and stuff.
Yeah, have you never liked your parents? They know you to see your point. But sometimes you pull that.
No, but you're only friends with your parents.
That's different though.
How is it different?
Because your parents have an idea of you.
No!
Listen, your parents have an idea of you. Like when something bad at school happens, your parents will say, no, that's not my son, but it's you.
Well, someone you're intimate with, it's a little harder. Like, if you, the person really knows like where you lie, I'm thinking about liars that some people have like little, like, maybe twitches or something, they'll just tell you, oh, you're lying.
Exactly.
So your partner or show you will probably know, like, the person's smart. And again, some people are just blinded by love. Like, you get me? They see the signs, but they don't want to accept it.
That's true. Yeah.
How do you know you're in the friend zone?
Do you have a single problem with their, when they have a crush and they tell you every single
thing? Every single thing.
Yeah. If she's telling you about how she feels about other guys, that's when you know.
No, you know what the worst is? When they're home alone and they tell you, oh, I need dick and all that. And they tell you, I'm not to you. And I'm like,
and never give up, you can get out. Where I have to be a gentleman and I have to give you my jacket.
Yeah.
And
he's sitting down and
he's
I'm not believing and understanding.
So, 3 years, the transgender, and give you AIDS.
Yo, you can't try.
Your life is finished.
You cannot try. Oh.
You don't.
It's okay, because I'm waiting for marriage, so I wouldn't have done anything.
This question is deep. Before I kill myself and him, I'm not going to kill his family member. I'm not killing, and I'll kill myself. Because there's no purpose. We've been dating for 3 years. No girls. And then you find out that. You've been fucking your friend and girl. No girls.
If you guys want to find us, don't forget to comment down below and then drop a comment.